Through tantric meditation, Bob has seen not just the spam that lives on our plate, but the spam in our soul.